think we are past due for our ASMR break. And what I have here today is a special treat. I have a packet of mayonnaise. So enjoy the ASMR of crinkled mayonnaise packets. Been our mayonnaise packet ASMR break. Let's continue. Seems like our activity is high, but it's taking a while to match me up with somebody. Odd. Very odd. There we go. We've got a new set of players. Did you not enjoy that ASMR break, Clank? My sincerest apologies. It was not my intention to assault your ears with a mayonnaise packet. This is a mirror matchup. I do not appreciate this berserker. His playstyle is... I'm gonna lose. This berserker, but he is not giving me a chance to fight. These guys are gonna make me feel like an asshole when I wanna brawl. I hate that I can't. I really have to concentrate against this guy. Oh, he could have killed me right there with that whiff guard break. First match. Victory. We're gonna show off a little bit. Oh, he let that rip. Just like that, he revenges. So this berserker is upset at me, but I wanted to show him his logic is extremely flawed. These guys, they are not happy with me. That makes me feel tense. And we're doing Thursday ASMR. It's not the place for that. We're gonna try again. I remember this guy now. This guy is actually very well known for his Dominion Salt. So it doesn't matter what this guy is. I remember him thoroughly now. You can't forget a name like Prescott. I hate that I'm whiffing my guard breaks. I think the enemy law is on your side. I think a lot of shit is on my side. I think the gods are on my side. I think the other lawbreakers are on my side. Prescott, he's a little too upset. He needs to relax a little bit. Perhaps I should tell him to tune in. I hate werewolves. Fun fact. Ooh. goes down. Chance to play some Brawl.